Alright guys, Mikey Dusts, Mikey here, and today we're back for some more Bioshock, this time exploring Neptune's bounty. As you know from last time,
now you had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. Me family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
A good man died here, guys. Oh, look, a machine! What in the world? Oh, we can equip stuff. Welcome to the Circus of Value! Got a little girl. Look at here, a little daddy coming.
Days go by like wind.
Do what I want. Oh, not through the barrel.
Killer!
off way more than I could chew, guys. To have.
Orphanage. In troubled times, give your little girl the life that she deserves. Boarding and education free of charge. Children are the future of Rapture.
Sinners, hide in the shadows. You shall know I am the Lord.
What is that? Life is horrible. We're gonna do something substantial this episode. You know what? Give it a good 2 attempts. Fancy, we're gonna do that. Alright, and we get health from that too.
I send you, Boyle! Get over here!
That was bad. See what else we got here. Oh, why is everything so hard to get to? Let's go around.
Who can blame a lady who craves variety?
Some Eve, okay.
And one day the gentleman stopped calling.
I don't know what this lady's problem is, but she is annoying. That's not.
Atlas radioed on ahead. Says you were looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite.
Ridiculous.
What was that? My friend, you are fucked.
I want it back!
What? Oh, it's a boss.
Can we be together? Can we?
Yes, we sure can, baby. Going on.
Batman's too tough for you. Look on the conveyor belt. You'll find something to keep you alive. Now, go get the camera and then snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling.
All right. Get the camera real quick.
I'll let you into the fisheries. Just.
And then.
Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan! You never mind all that. We got work to do. Seems like old Peach knows where to find a research camera. He seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait until after you've done his errands to stick a shiv in your mouth.
don't even know what's going on anymore. I don't know how.
Leave this place! Stop dragging us out and fight me, you bastard!
Okay.
Hiding place, monster, I can see you!
Thank you. probably the bot shutdown thing. Pretty much there. More Thank you. I realize that I am wounded.
Jesus loves me, this I know. For the Bible tells me so.
Little ones, who hit me on those spider splicers. And don't come back down here till you've got my research.
But he is strong. We thought we could. Well, well, well.
You think you can
stop
trip me?
Dragging us out and fight me, you bastard!
Good for you.
Are you afraid of?
You think you know me?
I'm just lonely, I'm lonely!
The smuggler is the friend of the parasite. It is your duty to report the smuggler.
Who said?
He's got a gun!
Thank you.
vengeance upon thee! Listen to me!
Mario!
Only metal!
What you got, Mario? Here. Next time we'll try to find some kind of way to get the camera back so we can, get the camera back so we can deliver that to the fish place and get it in the fishery. Thanks for watching.